एचसी वर्मा, चैप्टर 3, क्वेश्चन नंबर 38। अ बॉल इज प्रोजेक्टेड फ्रॉम अ पॉइंट ऑन द फ्लोर विद अ स्पीड ऑफ 15 मीटर पर सेकेंड एट एन एंगल ऑफ 60 डिग्री विद द हॉरिजॉन्टल। विल इट हिट अ वर्टिकल वॉल 5 मीटर अवे फ्रॉम द पॉइंट ऑफ प्रोजेक्शन विदाउट हिटिंग द फ्लोर? विल द आंसर डिफर इफ द वॉल इज 22 मीटर अवे? When the projectile is projected on a level ground, its range is given by v square sine 2 theta divided by g. Putting the values, we get range is equal to 225 into sine 120 degree divided by 9.8. Simplifying, we get range is equal to 19.86 meter. Thus, if undisturbed, the ball will fall at a distance of 19.86 meter. Hence, if wall is a distance of 5 meter from the point of projection, the ball will hit the wall. But if the wall is at a distance of 22 meters, the ball will not hit the wall. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.